Let's see how we can differentiate iron deficiency anemia from thalassemia trait. Erythrocyte indices and the various formulas derived are used to differentiate beta thalassemia trait and iron deficiency anemia. RBC count and RDW index were more reliable than were other indices. MCV by RBC count in millions gives Menzer index. If it is less than 13, beta thalassemia is more likely. More than 13, iron deficiency anemia. RDW, red cell distribution width, is a measure of degree of variation in RBC sizes and is widely used in practice to distinguish IDA from thalassemic trait. Erythrocytosis, presence of target cells, and the higher reticulocyte count favors thalassemic trait. RDW index is a value obtained by multiplying Menzer index with RDW. Use erythrocyte indices by determining their specific and appropriate cutoff values.